Hello everyone, it's Right or Wrong, and we're coming back to a game I haven't played in a real long time, Enter the Gungeon. The supply drop update just went post-beta a couple days ago. I did try it a few times in the beta version, but, you know, I always kind of just want to wait at that point. Alright, actually, real quick, I gotta make sure I'm on my good save file. Let's see here. Slot A, okay. Oh yeah, I have tons of Gungeon creds or whatever they're called, so this is the right one. Let's do it. God, it's been a really, really long time. Like, I played a little bit. I think I did one level. I'll play the Marine. He's my go-to. So what's new in this? New bosses, new guns, from what I understand, and also a save feature, which is pretty dope. It doesn't really fit in with how I'm going to run things, but, you know, whatever. Let's go get ourselves familiar with this. Anything new? No. Yeah, hi. Oh man, I have a feeling this is going to be rough. Fourteen Shroomers. Okay. Shroomers are the blow it up bullet. The bullet that's malformed or whatever. Alright, let's go. Oh, I'm kind of nervous, actually. This game's intense. Alright. Oh. Got you. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's awesome. Bummer. Almost rather had the blank. secret room that early is pretty nice. Looks like it got hit by one of the enemy's bullets. It had to, because I didn't unlock it. Or maybe they've changed the secret, how the secrets work. Can you unlock them with your guns now? I mean, that was one of the best parts of playing the bullet, because his sword could unlock. Alright, whoa, right. Oh yeah, I love the Marine. The accuracy is awesome. Alright, moving right along. I forgot about flipping over the tables. It's very, very satisfying. I could jump into them to kill them all, but I don't think it's a good plan. Alright. Ghost with a Tommy gun. More health. Thanks, no thanks. Oh, the bullet got killed by the grenade. I don't think I did any damage to it. Got you. Oh, hello. Alright. Moving right along. Nothing to see here, people. There's a regular bullet right there, yeah. And the blue bullets are still as tanky as ever. Got you. Alright, so the shop is up yonder. Looks like this is probably going to be the way to loop around. So we'll go that way. I've heard that keys were also made a lot more common. I'll believe it when I see it. Oh, shit. That was rough. I blame myself. Sure. Alright, Snowblower's pretty good. As far as boss killing weapon goes, it slows them down, so that's cool. Alright, doesn't loop around, huh? I don't think I'm really willing to go into the, was it the Oublette? And then the... Oh, what's the next step? The Lost... No, the Abbey of the True Gun? Or whatever? True Bullet? I don't know. It's been a while, like I said. Alright, so I guess this is gonna loop around then. This'll get us our shop. Oh, almost got caught on a table there. Got you. Wow, there's more. Much more. Alright. Not getting... I guess we're getting okay amount of shells. They're not studs, right? Yeah, no. Studs is Lego. I'm getting the made of currency here. Mixed up. Lego games are pretty fun. I have nothing against them at all. The Star Wars one was good. Actually, the Indiana Jones ones were pretty bad. There's some driving levels that were just terrible. Everything else is pretty good, though. Star Wars ones are decent. Boba Fett is the boss in the first three trilogies. Gear of War? Cog of Battle, rather. Huh, Plague Pistol's not good. Can't afford Cog of Battle. We haven't seen the other key yet, so, or the other chest yet, so we'll just roll with it. Okay, we'll go finish up this part. Ah, that teleport. Very nice. Now, what other, you know, a lot of games have been getting updates. Not only did this get an update, and RimWorld get an update, and then, what's the other one? Oh, Binding of Isaac, you know, Afterbirth Plus. I might play it a little bit. I haven't bought it yet. I'm kind of broke right now, so. I'm liking the free updates. Come on now. Alright. You know, another game that got updated too was This War of Mine. It got updated like a couple months ago, actually. I think in November. I've been meaning to play it again. But, that game is pretty intense. Like, in a different way than this one. It's just like emotionally intense, you know? Whatever, I'll just walk it. Gotta go this way, da-da-da. Hopefully we'll find some treasure, please? This guy, we sacrifice a heart to get stronger? Yeah, alright, totally. Can we do that again? Oh. That's awesome. That'll work real good. Oh, I should have reloaded. I'm an idiot. Yeah, the strength upgrade is awesome because that's like across all guns and stuff like that. Wait, this room looks like on the map. It looks like one of the Mario 3 tanks. blue chest. All right. We still can't afford the cog. Oh, damn it! There it is. Still can't afford the Cog of Battle, so I think we're just gonna buy a key. Open up a blue chest. Heard about more frequent drops, but I don't think so. Speed up. Can't remember. Nope, there we go. Just my speed. Okay, so I'm walking faster. Alright, that's pretty good. Okay, well, there's a lot of hearts littering the ground, but we've only taken armor damage, so let's do it. The Trigger Twins? Oh. That's a pretty good thing to come back to, honestly. Okay. Okay. So my instincts aren't too bad, and I think we can. Were we able to tell like which trigger? Yeah, I guess we were. Who had one more health and stuff? Come on. Okay, we got one. The other one gets pissed off. That's okay though. All right, how are we doing on ammo? Okay, pretty good. All right. Definitely like getting the master round on my first try back. Don't speak too soon, I suppose. There we go. Whew. All right, I'll take it. Uh, Ooh, the Heck Blaster's real good, actually. Especially with the supply drop, you get so much extra value. We have 23 creds. That's not going to buy us anything at all, unfortunately. So if you see right here, this is the save button. You can just save it and... Oops, I didn't mean to have that equipped. You can just save it and and move on with your life. But we're not going to do that today. We're going to go. We're going to go on a second floor here. All right. We're going to keep using the pistol, of course. Ooh, that was some pretty sweet time in there. NRG. Okay. Anything back here? No. You. Okay. How rude. Yeah, that extra strength is paying off. Oh. Dang. There we go. Alright, lots of branching paths here. I guess we'll go down. Oh, I hate those cubes. Oh, shoot. I should have dodge rolled. That was bad. Got you. Alright. Still haven't taken hard damage. Whoa. Oh, yeah, I forgot that. See ya. The roller does all the hard work. Whoa. I've got the bounce. Oh, crap. That was almost bad. I totally forgot that those bullets bounce back. Oh, and then that guy killed himself. Alright, seems good. Appreciate it. Alright, that's the boss fight. We'll take our Rui over here. Hang a Rui. Oh yeah. I hate that guy. That guy? That fucking guy. Oh, dang, I hit. That's okay, we have a lot of hearts around. Don't think it's... I don't think it has, like, a red heart damage type thing like Isaac. Is that the only red heart, though? Alright, well. We'll get that fixed up before we leave, of course. I think the only time that you don't want to get hit is during a boss fight so you can get the mast around. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, I don't have any keys. Herp. Herp Derpitson. Definitely not feeling this, like, more key thing. That's, like, one of the few things I've actually heard about the new update was that there's keys should be easier to get. Dang it. I meant to hit that barrel. I missed it. And then I totally hit it at a bad spot. I hate you, Bob Man. Get the hell out of here. Ugh. Fuck off with you. Oh, there's a new person. I need two keys. Oh, so flaccid. I would like to find more keys, please. This is kind of like not bueno. Nope. Well, yep, that's not happening. Oh! Oh, you got me. Actually, that's not bad. I kind of would prefer a mimic right now, at least. Whoa, what are you? All objects can be guided after they fire. These tiny engines can be controlled. What? Oh. Oh. That sounds awful, actually. Oh, man. Really? All right. I don't particularly like that, to be honest. I have a feeling I'm gonna miss a lot of shots, because I'm moving and shooting. So one thing that people might, this feels like my accuracy has just gotten like a. Oh, I just didn't take that. So my wife today on Facebook, she posted that I was having fun watching SpongeBob with my kids, and although I was having fun with my kids, I hate SpongeBob. But then everyone's like, "Oh, cool! I love SpongeBob too. We should have a go play date." And I'm like, "Yo, no, I hate SpongeBob, bro. I think I'm gonna sell this thing." Yeah, I have to. I hate it so much. Yeah, I'll take it. Medkit, huh? That sounds pretty good. I think we're just gonna stick with what we got now. We did get one key. Treasure chest, and no, we're gonna unlock this character. I'm just curious, if nothing else. I'm bi-curious. What? Oh, I was thinking of the special cell key. I forgot. I got too excited. That's okay, actually. That's not that bad, because he gives us pretty good items usually, so. And we can still blow up the chest, so. But yes, yeah, so I was expecting a cell key new character. Like that! Nope, wait, never mind. That's not like that. More keys! Some bullshit! Don't think I found the secret yet, so I'm gonna be a little vigilant here. Nope. Fuck you, door lock. I think you're better than everyone. Okay, let's go get our prize from Young Link here. Young Lunk. Dangerous to go alone, take this. Oh, yeah. Utility belt, awesome. Oh. Wasn't paying attention. Okay, forget though. It's gonna be ammo up. And one more item. Oh, yes. Me gusta mucho. Gracias. Guess we'll go ahead and take on the boss here. Anaconda. Actually, this is a pretty good gun for the Anaconda fight. Blank here. Come on now. Okay. Where'd you go, buddy? There you are. Oh, I'm out. Alright, that should melt you pretty fast. Melt your cold heart with a warm island song. Oh yeah, that was awesome. Alright, refill the snowballer. Ooh, the Polaris is real good. Polaris will do more damage as we hit. Nope. Okay. All right, let's go pop the chest real quick. Right. Now that I have a bunch of guns, I have to... Come on, now. Some junk. Let's go ahead and sell the junk. I'm really still tempted also to sell the... to sell the speed upgrade. I don't think we'll need the money, though, so... Alright. Oh. Right, I'm not at the end. I didn't find the secret either. Do I want to spend more time on it though? Well, let's just pop it in here. Why not? Nope. Okay. Well, still not by the boss. There we go. Okay, moving on to floor 3. Doing pretty good. The Earthworm Gem Gun is gonna just be crazy for us with that damage upgrade. DPS is amplified quite a bit there. Dangerous to go alone, take this. I need to get Starbomb's second album, I haven't even heard it. First one was really good though. Okay, oh, no. Okay, dodge. I'm really actually like kind of happy with how my play has been today. I was not expecting it to go this smoothly. Very I wouldn't say proud of myself because it's kind of like, you know, whatever. But I wish I would have picked up a little bit more before, because this game is kind of intimidating when you don't want to spend like a ton of time playing, you know. Okay, bye, thanks. I almost dodge rolled right into that. For fudge balls, six balls. Okay. I remember that there's an unlock achievement if you kill a bunch of people in a minecart, but that's for another time, I think. Okay. Got him. Which one are you again? Oh, the dead one, right? Cool. The one that dies real easy, huh? That's cool. That's a good job title, huh? Okay. I'm guessing that this is gonna join through, so let's go ahead and finish off that circuit. Didn't take him out before he hunkered down there. God, both of these guys have like turret-ass shit. I hate it. Whoa! What? What the fuck are you, bruh? Whoa. That's a new boss or a new enemy. That's for sure. Oh, the veteran shotgun. Kill him. Good. Alright, yep, it did join around. Go ahead and hit back here. Let's take the left path, I guess. Ammo? Seems good. Definitely take that. Okay, big mushroom. Ooh. Oh yeah, it's the buff guy. Okay, we took him out. Did I kill the? Oh, he's over there. Alright, looks like we have another key spot over here. Still not finding a lot of keys. Oh, whoa. I hate when these guys get in there freaking. The freaking minecart here. I also hate how hard it is for me to remember what a minecart is on the spot. grappling hook, pretty good. Definitely gonna buy a key. Yeah, I think we're gonna buy the grappling hook. Now, how do I leave? Oh, that wasn't the right button. Shit. There we go. That, dang it. I'm really mad about that, actually. Alright, so we have the grappling hook. Should I steal the crestfaller? Maybe. I don't think we need it. Oh, yeah, I hate that turret thing. This is a pretty nice room for it, at least, though. Oh, or not. Hello. Alright, not bad. Okay, there's the boss room. Wonder what's in behind that locked door. Whoa, what? What? One lord? What? What the? What the hell is this? What the? What the hell was that? Oh, it gives me curses by being close to them? Oh, I think? That's what the curse symbol looks like, huh? Interesting. Huh. And then that guy was holding the cursed axe of the huntsman, so... Is that the huntsman? They put him in the game? That's pretty dope. Oh, that was close. Thanks, no thanks. Ooh. There is a cell key. Maybe it's the thing behind the lock, huh? Interesting. Huh. Do we use the key on it? Okay, so we're still not totally explored, so we'll finish exploring before I make any rash decisions, but that's probably what we're gonna have to do. Ugh, firing at the things on the minecarts is so futile. Got him. Oh, or it could be. Oh no! The D20. Daisuke. Fuck yeah, I do. Later, configure them. Cool. The key situation. I know I keep harping on this, but like, this sucks. Like, there's new stuff I want to see. Yeah. Probably gonna turn on this. Oh, the mime. The mine flare. Well, I guess we'll see what's up. What is this nonsense? Fuck this. Oh, fuck. Whoa. Fucking die. Damn. Damn it. I don't even want to know what those guys do when you run into them. Probably explodify. Whoa, what? Oh no. Alright, well, we got him at least. Ooh. Dragon fire is good at least. Wow. That was a pretty cool fight. Do have a blank left? I think it's pretty necessary to use it to find what I'm looking for. Let's go back here first. Let's check these rooms. Do we go in the locked door? Let's do it. Okay, well, just whiffs everywhere. Oh, but suck it. Let's go grab that last heart. Time for us to bug out. All right. Well, considering that we fought a completely new boss for me, I don't think it's going so bad. Okay, we're on the hollow, which is usually where my runs turn to shit. Okay. Come on. Alright, let's easy mode this floor. Just do that the whole time. Sounds good? Alright, break. Oh, well. I used to have armor. Back in the day. Oh, fuck that guy. Alright. What does the owl do? Good question, huh? Okay. That's cool. Oh, I got stuck on the corner. That was rough. Fuck off! Could have been worse. I could have taken the hollow damage. Oh, so he just blinked a little bit though. That didn't like blink the entire room. Yeah, still worth stealing. Got it for free 99, you know. So. Ooh, it's another one. I like the owl. It's pretty good. Box me in, you asshole. Ooh, got him. Ooh, what's this? This looks cursed. What? This puzzle box plays beautiful melodic tones as it's solved. Huh. Don't know enough about Hellraiser to even know what that means. Yeah, we'll go ahead and ammo drop. Oops. How do I? There we go. So we just use this, like, as much as possible? Okay. Agreed, let's do it. Let's move over to the Polaris, actually. Polaris reloads pretty fast, actually. It's not bad. Especially with the Marine's reload buff. Shoot. Okay, so the longer we go without getting hit at the Polaris, we'll gain levels with it. And as long as we don't switch to blank, I will take that. Up is that way. Okay. What do you do? Shoot. Oh my. Why are these guys on the hollow? Those are freaking bullet hell dudes. Is that because I just used the shell razor? Okay, we're at level 2 with the Polaris. Oh. Oh, shoot. Okay. Well, that room was pretty awful, huh? Ooh, thank you. We have a jammed blob. Not good. Oh, this is a big room, too. Oh, hello. Oh, right. Those guys. Got one. Oh, dang it. Where is he? There he is. Fucker. Got you. Did I kill him? Or did he just, no. God, die. What the hell is your problem? Whoa. Interesting. So I... Every time I use it... Huh. That was awesome. I will take nanomachines for free, absolutely. Where are we going? Shop. Damn it. I'm never very good with those rooms. What do we got? Pulse cannon's pretty good. Ooh, the... I don't think we have any guns. I don't want a gun munch, though. Alright, buy a key for sure. Probably steal the pulse cannon before we leave. We'll see. Keep getting confused by the Alice blanks. Like, what the hell? Oh yeah. What the hell? Oh yeah. Oh, it's one of those guys. I hate those guys. Whoops, I did not mean to jump royal forward. It worked out fine, but I didn't mean to do that. Okay. I hate those guys. I can't even remember what they're called. I just know I fucking hate them. Okay, let's get that guy. Come on, level 2, please. Yeah, we got level 2. Yeah, I like using the Polaris, like, at this kind of point, because it's not as hard, so we have a better chance of, like, hanging on to the charge. Oh yeah, level 2 is so good. Oh, hey, 5 studs, alright. Or 5 shells or whatever. No. Those were the grab and throw your shit guys. I don't like it. Oh no. Oh no. Get that guy out of here. Shit. Alright, ammo for the Polaris, pretty good. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I had a singular purpose there and it was not well served. Damn it. Don't think I can spin the puzzle box either, which is what I really want to do. Alright. Oh, help. Oh, we got... This is close. This is gonna be a tight fight. Oh, I'm stuck at the corner. Come on now, come on, come on. Oh. That's anticlimactic. Do I have any health sitting around? I'm about up here. Yeah, we'll take some health. We can also gun munch the SAA, or whatever it's called. Might actually do that next, because if we get something like Cuban meat or something, or whatever this super meat boy thing was. Is that the whole map? Yes. Alright, so go back here. It's gun munch. Wait, what do we gun munch though? This and the frostballer probably? Yeah, fuck it. Come on, hook me up, brother. The judge. Not bad. We're still gonna stick with the Heck Blaster, and then we'll go to our boss. I really want to use the shell puzzle box thing again, but I think it'll do more damage to us. I'm not totally sure that's a great idea. Oh, right. Fuck. I forgot how to play these guys. Damn. So, now we know that the Hellraiser box is not something to take very lightly. You know, it is what it is. Did pretty good. 40-minute time. Sounds good. We're going to play this regularly, trying to unlock all the new mysteries, all that fun stuff. Anyways, thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.